goosepa jungle that the warrior now treaded had been once a delightful green piece of land with many cities ruled by Ahuras. But when the Deevs conquered this land, and Gandharva was let loose in Huspa's waters, the very soil of the forest was inflicted by the Black Curse. Ahuras fled, and of their heavenly cities remained nothing but monuments to forgotten heroes. Garshasp knew that this was the only path to Hitasp's stronghold.
Ah! Yeah.